Editing is the way individual shots are pieced together. In other words, how they are sequenced, how they transition, and how long each scene takes. Let's start with the different types of transitions and the effect they have. The most common is the simple cut. It's simply when one scene flicks to the next without any flashy effects. Because cuts are instant transitions, their effect is to imply that very little time has passed between the two scenes.